शुरुआत में मुझे इतनी शर्म क्यों आती है पता नहीं, बट मुझे आती है थोड़ी सी। Hi guys, how are you doing today? So guys, do you like my new background? I am so excited to do my room makeover. I am pretty sure if you follow me on my Instagram, you might know that I finally got whatever I needed to do the room makeover and it's finally gonna happen. This is just a temporary thing, but I'm gonna do all of it and I will record all of it. Kaise main set up kar rahi and everything, and you guys will get to see it. Obviously, I'm gonna vlog it. So I'm very excited for that. And I feel like I am back, like जैसे कि मैंने कुछ समय लिया ऑफ, बट हाउ एवर आई डिडंट, पता नहीं मुझे ऐसे क्यों लग रहा है, बिकॉज एक बात बताऊँ क्या हुआ, आई डोंट नो हाउ मैनेज टू काइंड ऑफ ब्रेक माई टाइनी फिंगर, लिटिल फिंगर ऑन माई टो, एंड आई वॉज लाइक शिट एंड इट लुक्स सो बैड, लाइक कैन आई शो इट टू यू गाइस, आई डोंट थिंक आई कैन। इधर छोटी सी तस्वीर डाल दूंगी, फिर टैक्स चली जाएगी, यू नो आई डोंट वांट टू ग्रॉस एनीबडी आउट, बट यू नो, तो आई पता नहीं कैसे I was being myself and roaming around in the room and वो इतनी जोर से दरवाजे पे बजा, थोड़ी देर वहीं रुकी एंड आंसू से टपका एंड I was like it's gone. I'm gonna have to go get it checked and stuff because एक दफा मैंने I broke my finger and it's still like I have to do all of that. Yeah, accidents in me are like unwanted bond. What can we do? Anyways, guys, this was the little story time. You know, I talk too much, which some people are like, but my girls like it, so yay. Anyway, so today is yet another Meesho haul, and if you don't already know, which I'm pretty sure you do, Meesho is India's number one resellers app. You can sell stuff, you can buy stuff and everything, and they offer 20% off or 100 rupees off on your first purchase. So I'll leave the download link in the description. It's a normal download link. And without further ado, let's get started. Today I have very summer colors because it's summer, obviously. I always want to show my favorite one first because I don't want people to wait up till the end, but like these two are super cute. This is just a kurti, but it is like anarkali kurti. It's like full length, by the way, like jo pure ankle tak pahunchti hai. Whatever you're gonna wear underneath is not gonna be visible, so you can just wear proper like normal leggings or even wear pants like I'm wearing a pant. So this is like very cute and very simple embroidery on it. It has like all the cute colors, green, pink. The neck is very pretty. It's like a little cut and I bought it in medium size. It has this cute silver gota patti looking very pretty. And then at the sleeves ke end ka portion, ye wala portion mujhe bahut hi cute laga. 3/4 sleeve. This is the lower portion of the kurti, anarkali kurti. To yahan pe obviously 3-4 layers hai jahan pe thodi thodi chunnite lagi hui hain, layers as in the cuts. Aur wahan pe bhi silver gota patti lagi hui hai. Rayon going on these days. It's light. The best part about this is the price, guys. This one is for 532 rupees, which is good, right? To the next thing, lehenga mujhe bada pasand hai, very cute, very pretty, look at that, has moti all over, always a love. It was packed in this cute packaging, zipper wala bag. So this is the lehenga, very cute, very simple colors. So this has a combination of a very nice blue, which is more like aqua blue, has a net all over. Uske upar it is fully embroidered, like puri tarah embroidery hai isme upar se niche tak, theek hai. Aur iske andar jo blue lining hai, it's rather more simple normal lining wala material hota hai, waisa wala material hai. कट वाली स्टिचिंग है इसमें. एट द बॉटम ऑफ दिस स्कर्ट ग्रैंड डिजाइन है, वो जो हर लहंगे में ऑलमोस्ट नीचे होता ही होता है. एंड इट हैज अ मिक्स ऑफ गोल्डन एम्ब्रॉयडरी, एकदम एंड में गोल्डन बॉर्डर लगा हुआ है. एंड इट इज सेमी स्टिच्ड. नाउ दिस इज द ब्लाउज पीस. मैं इसे लगाने की कोशिश करूंगी सम हाउ सो दैट यू गेट द लुक. इट हैज एम्ब्रॉयडर्ड नेट थिंग एंड उसके अंदर के लिए लाइनिंग दी हुई है एग्जैक्टली स्कर्ट की तरह. एक प्लेन नेट दी हुई है फॉर स्लीव्स एंड देन ये है बैक वाला नेट. नाउ दिस इज द दुपट्टा. दुपट्टा इज रादर मोर इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज इसके जो बॉर्डर पे इतने क्यूट मोती लगे हुए हैं, गोल्डन मोती इन बिटवीन ऑफ एवरी मोती विच इज सो प्रिटी. ये नेट का दुपट्टा है पूरा, ठीक है. नेट इज वेरी नाइस, बीच बीच में गोल्डन कलर की पोलका डॉट्स काइंड ऑफ एम्ब्रॉयडरी है. लुक एट दैट, लाइक इट्स सो क्यूट एंड सिंपल एंड यू नो इट हैज अ वेरी फिल्मी वाइब्स. नाउ लहंगे के हिसाब से इसका प्राइस काफी अच्छा लगा मुझे. दिस इज फॉर 1,446 रुपीज. And at the end of the video, I will announce a giveaway, so watch out for that. So this is the next one, a very pretty color, lemon yellow shade, but a little darker, not on the lighter side. This is a palazzo set with a dupatta. Amazing, I love dupattas. पहना नहीं जाता लेकिन पसंद है. I always like the option of it. I can wear the dupatta if I have the dupatta, you know. It's in cotton, so that's amazing because it's summer. So I really like the print. This again is a very simple neck, my favorite neck pattern to be very honest. Small cut with a cute round neck. This has 3/4 sleeves. I got this in a medium size /38. This has a matching palazzo with it, straight cut parallel palazzo. It's not the flared one, it's the simple parallel one. Both are like matching. It has elastic waist, it has a dupatta and flowy, you know, like looks really pretty. The price of this is 508 rupees. That's it, 508. How cool is that? Next thing, this is a sari, by the way. You all know I'm not a sari person, but I was like, let's keep the routine. I like gray, and I was like, you know, rather a simple version. This has ruffles. This is only for 547 rupees. This is georgette material and it has this grayish color ribbon. The stitching of it isn't very clean, to be honest. I'm not a huge fan of the material. I really like how it falls नीचे की तरफ. I do a terrible job wearing it myself. So this is gonna be the color of the blouse, which I thought is pretty. And then this is like darker version. Same palette of colors, but different levels of shade. वहाँ पे it has 3 layers of layering, which I thought was really cute. So it like makes a nice falling pattern. And this sari, I'm gonna put this up for giveaway. So if anybody wants to participate in this giveaway, since it's a sari, there's no sizing options or anything, everybody can apply for this. Now, here are the rules to apply for the giveaway. First thing, you must be subscribed to this channel, my channel. Second thing is you should be following me on my Instagram, which is this. Third thing is you just put a comment with which, you know, I would know that you are participating in this giveaway. The comment could be anything you want, but I would like to participate. That's it, or anything. And with that, you have to add your Instagram handle in the comments. If you don't add Instagram handle, I will not count you in, because what happens is that way I can contact you easily so that I can send this to you. But if you don't have Instagram, you can either give your friend's Instagram. So this is it. I would announce the winner for this in any video that I would post on 29 or 30th March. I will pin a comment jisme main updates dal ke rakhungi ki kab main announce karungi winner, so you don't get confused. Now, I will show you how to place the order as always, just for everybody to understand. First and foremost, guys, Meesho does not have links, it has codes. Some of y'all be like asking me to send you the link, but they don't have link, they have codes. The codes of all these products, main description mein dal dungi. So let's see for the sari that we just saw. So you open the Meesho app, copy the code, paste it in the search bar right here, and then click on search. So here you will see the catalog. Click here and you will see all the options and stuff and choose your sari. Click on add to cart. So now click on a checkout. Now here you can see you have all these different payment methods. You can even choose cash and delivery. I will click on phone pay. You click on proceed. Now this page right here, you can see MRP ke niche likha hua hai, final customer price. If you're a seller, if you're sending this to your customer, you add the price that you are offering to your customer. So let's say you are offering this sari for 650 rupees. So 650 minus 547 would be the margin, and that would directly be credited to your bank account. So this was for sellers. Now for buyers, final customer price mein you add exactly jo MRP di hui hai upar, and then you click on proceed and you move on to the address portion, and that's it. So just to tell you a little bit about Meesho, Meesho is India's number one earning app. You can start your own business at home. For buyers, you get affordable good prices. Like I told you before, I will add a download link in the description. It is a normal download link. Meesho offers 20% off or maximum 100 rupees off on your first purchase. Go get that. You guys make me so happy. I'm just gonna take out few usernames. Dank 18 football. Like, I don't even know your real name. I know Dank, but like, supporters, like, you guys win my heart. Soma, I call her that. But she's very cute. Soma Lisa, Soumya, Swarupa, or Priya Chhabra. Adore soul. I'm just taking username. Himani, Shabania, I call her Shaba. Pallavi, Pihu, Pihu is so cute. Simran or Hazel, Sarika, Pragya, Prakriti or Manat. We have Manat now. Kitna acha naam hai. Purva, Sios fanfics. Like, I don't even know if I'm pronouncing it right. And many more, like all of y'all. You know, these are like, mujhe jo bhi yaad aa rahe hain. Everybody right here is like, everybody is very important to me and all of y'all. Noor, Noor bhi. If I didn't take your name, don't be sad. Like, I will probably take it next time, but thank you so much. Hearts for you guys. So what is coming next? Let's just talk about that. I have a jeans haul that would probably be up on Tuesday 23rd, or fir summer tops, very cute tops. Of course, I'm gonna decorate my room, so I'm gonna vlog that and like show you the progress and everything. If you have any suggestions, anything, just put it in the comments. I will check that. I try to check everything. If I missed your comment and I did not reply to your comment, I'm sorry. Last few days were like, you know. If you want to see more, you know, daily updates, you can follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. We are close to hitting 10k. That's it for today. I hope you had fun. I hope you got some inspiration. Let's be nice and kind to everyone. Let's keep the positive energy going. This is it, guys. Bye bye.